head.
Fixing my sensory slime time slime. Oh man, it's sticky now. Well, hi, and well, just a little tip if you're trying to make mermaid slime, don't add as much glitter as I did, or I'll turn into a slime bouncy ball. Go check out that video and you can see it. Okay, well, okay, my mom added glue. We have a gallon of glue, so we can just like pour a little bit each time. So first of all, you're gonna need glue. We're Borax mixed with hot water. A little bit of glitter. This and this. We're making a fluffy glitter slime. I need another spoon. I'll be right back. Need a bigger spoon. First of all, I'm gonna add shaving cream, my little buddy. I was actually using that to fix this, so it won't be that sticky. But it's not really working out. I had a bunch, but one of this. It's so fluffy. Then I'm gonna add a little bit of this. I'm not even adding a spoonful. I'm just hoping using this that will measure it. Maybe. I shouldn't. Okay, that's enough of that. I'll add a little bit of gold. No, gold would look ugly with the blue and silver. I might need to use this one for the silver. This and mix it all up. Oh yeah, that's the perfect amount of glitter. Give it a little bit of glam, but not too much glam. Yeah, that looks good. This has little speckles of glitter. Yeah, that looks really good. I'm glad I just added that much. Oh, I can add my foam balls I bought at Walmart. Oh yeah. I bought slime balls at Walmart. They're like little tiny balls that I have in here. Like they're just foam balls. I have them in here. I don't know if you can see them. Look at this. That. I'm about to add some in there. So like it'll be a slime ball, glitter, fluffy slime. Mom, can you open this? If you hear me say mom, my mom's filming. Oh, wait, I got it. Never mind, I got it. They're gonna look like pearls. This could be like a summer version. Because they look like pearls.
That's pretty good. Don't go crazy.
Okay, I'm sorry. That looks really good. I'm gonna add a little bit more glitter. Okay. Just like a tiny bit more. Because like, I can barely see it.
Added a ton last time.
That good for that? want to add a little bit more silver, I'm just going to put it in my hand so it won't get wet. And this is like really good, like if you add the slime balls for like a fidgeting slime. That's what I think. If you add like a half a bag, like it's good. Start using my hands. Oh yeah, no, not good enough, no. Add some more of this. I might have to clean out my other container, this is big. Or I might stick this in there. Yeah, I'm gonna do that to that. It works. Oh god. Sorry, that's my bird Pepper. He's going a little crazy. Okay. Yeah, it's good now. Like, it's just, like, so fun to play with. Okay, I'm about to have to switch some out, and I went... Oh, my knee. Okay, well, I'm just going to show y'all how I'm going to put this in there. Okay, so face it on this. This is my sensory slime time one. It's, like, really sticky, so, like, I need to do this really fast. It's perfectly. Got this.